Well. And you get a look at the menagerie. You must be Amethyst. You must be Garnet. And Pink Diamond's Pearl. Well, she took you with her. Is in fact just swell.
But it can't be.
But it can be. And it is. I got a new style. And a few new toys. I could put an end to your happily ever after. Once and for all.
Whoa, this has got to be a first standing. In case I've heard, I have established peace across the universe.
Yeah, I'm sure. I've had one little message to the universe. I just love that part. My pink diamond spends the rest of the days on this nowhere planet with a bunch of nobody. That's right, I hear the story over and over again. You explore the planet with your other friends. That's right, I heard the story definitely like it will end. You explore the planet with other friends. What did you say about me? What did you say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think all the time that it wasn't part of me? I thought I heard the story over and over again. He is sort of funny with me. Other friends.
She's running circles around us. I'm rusty. Give me a break.
It really is her. But she can't be serious.
You know her, Pearl? Can you tell us who she is?
Who am I? Who am I? What are you even saying? I'm the loser of the game you didn't know you were playing. Let's play another game. This time I get to win. Life in the lion, it's over. You're not. Let's begin. That's what I heard the story over and over again. You look so funny with my other friends. Story, tell me like a end. You explode a friend with me. Other